the MWC Mountain West Championship game, we have got Utah State winning 46-13. San Diego State had a bunch of dudes out. I was shocked. Like, I wasn't, like, shocked that Utah State found a way to win. I was shocked at the way that this went. San Diego State runs a lot of their offense through their tight ends. All three of their top tight ends were out for this game due to certain protocols, as we will say them. It's ridiculous. Casey said, poor Kyle. I knew Northern Illinois was a lock. No one bet on them. Everyone was on Kent State, including futures. Same with Utah State. I don't think anybody saw Utah State going from, like, one win last season to this.
Yeah. Like, nobody saw Utah State at all. This was shocking. I didn't see this ass thrashing at all.
No, same here. This was, look, Utah State just demolished them. Like, just demolished them. They had a ton of short drives.
Right? Like, what a story for Blake Anderson.
What a story indeed. Just unbelievable. Cheers to Utah State. We don't even have to get in the numbers. This was just bloodshed. This was ugly. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.